In the fight between Manny Pacquiao and Shane Mosley, the referee will be Kenny Bayless. I caught up with referee Jack Reese to get his take on that. Check it out.
Jack, what do you think about Kenny Bayless?
Why does everything got to go on film? Why does everything got to go on tape, Ellie?
Why does everything have to go on tape?
Because before the camera was on, I'm sure he wouldn't like what you were saying about him.
Let me explain something. Robert, there's something you wouldn't understand. I actually have a real friend, and Kenny's one of my real friends. You wouldn't understand that. So he knows I never bad mouth.
He's not going to believe that anyways, right?
So those bad things you were saying were just being sarcastic then.
Look at that. The white guy chimes in. Hey, Kenny's the best ref in the world. He's the best guy for that fight.
So there you have it, Jack Reese. Talking about Kenny Bayless. In Los Angeles, for ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.